That's why you and I don't see eye to eye sometimes, Jack. Because you're a man of science.
Yeah. And what does that make you?
Me? Well, I'm a man of faith. Do you really think all this is an accident? That we, a group of strangers, survived? Many of us with just superficial injuries? You think we crashed on this place by coincidence? Especially this place? We were brought here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us. Each one of us was brought here for a reason. Brought here. And who brought us here, Jack? The island. The island brought us here. This is no ordinary place. You've seen that, and we have. The island chose you too, Jack. It's destiny.
Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire, I've witnessed your suffering as the battle reached higher. And in the fear and the alarm, you did not desert me, my brothers and I.
Why do you find it so hard to believe?
Why do you find it so easy?
It's never been easy.
Written in the starlight. in every line in your palm. We're fools to make war on our brothers in arms. Mist-covered mountains are home now for me, but my home is the lowlands, and always will be. Someday you'll return.
She's not my daughter. Thanks. I stole her as a baby from an insane woman. She's a pawn, nothing more. And she means nothing to me.
To be brothers in arms.
I'm not coming out of this house. So if you want to kill her, go ahead and do it.
Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire, I've witnessed your suffering as the battle reached high. And in the fear and the alarm,
close your eyes, Jacob. Close your eyes.
You did not deserve me, my brother.
No, you did not. No, no, no.
Find the island.
I have to ask you.
Just progress.